You decide to venture farther into enemy territory and see what kind of damage you can cause. At first, the enemy soldiers are unaware of your presence, and you're able to successfully pick a few of them off. Eventually, though, they are made aware of your whereabouts, and it's not hard for them to take you down because you're alone. Please use the back button in your browser to return to the previous video and make another selection.